You are healed. In the name of Jesus. No matter what, be it spiritual, be it physical, you are healed. We also want to tell you that your struggles are over. The days of your struggles are over. Join us as we sing. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Hallelujah. Amen.
Thank you.
Greetings to Church of England, who better? A round of applause for the God of His Majesty. All people are not doing it. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, I said at the Independence stage when I started, I told you that we are here to celebrate a beautiful sister, a wonderful worshiper, a gospel artist, Sister Shewuma Kojola. And she's also here with her albums, the one she has released 10 years ago, am I right, 10 years ago. And I'm like, Dad, calm down, because I really asked if she has released another new one. They said yes. So please, it's time for us to sell the CD, or rather launch. And let me use that word, it's more professional than selling. So we're going to launch the CD. Where are the protocols? Is the CD available? Where are they now? Where are the CDs? Praise the name of the Lord. Hey, hello. Praise the name of the Lord. So where are the CDs, please? You know the reason why because I've been into entertainment and I've found out that many things are happening outside. You will see some people, they are patronizing the worldly song. For example, now, it is really Christian that we are buying Tenichi. Tenichi will come to break that down. We shall pray for free. Uhola. Now, the gospel cities that are around, they are available. You won't buy. Why? The market will come. You will go to the market, give it the bank person, you will buy. Give it Tenichi, you will buy. On your MP3 itself, you will start it, you download your song. For Christian music, for you to download, it's a big problem. And this is not good, it's not encouraging. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not here actually to preach. I remember when the pastor comes up on stage, he's going to do that. But let me just tell you that it's high time we promote our own. It's high time we promote things of the kingdom. It is high time we tell them that we are part of the kingdom. Hallelujah. Where are the cities now? Where are they? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, before they bring the CD, let me just quickly introduce some special dignitaries that I have made, some special man of God that God has called. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, if you know your hands are not busy, as I call their name, please, I am begging you, show respect by putting those names together. Ladies and gentlemen, I have in the house Pastor Imam Adiboro. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the senior pastor and general overseer of Potter Pavilion Ministry. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you. And also, ladies and gentlemen, I have a man of God all the way from Canada. When he walked, I was surprised. He put for our peace. But ladies and gentlemen, he is here to support the vision, he is here to support Sister Shewuma Kojola. Ladies and gentlemen, even if there's no peace, join me as we introduce our main welcome brother, Reverend Roy Boldly, all the way from Canada. All the way, you're welcome. God bless you. You're welcome. Thank you. And also, ladies and gentlemen, I heard that some people came in late, but to usher them right now to the high table, if there's any, or anyway, when the pastor is sitting down, they will come there. Ladies and gentlemen, join me as a big welcome. No other president, Daddy Awobeni. Daddy Awobeni, where is Daddy Awobeni? Where is he? Daddy, come from. Many are confused, you come from. Don't talk my anointing on my hands. That's what they go to, Daddy Awobeni. Sir, you're welcome, sir. God bless you. So no one can just say, sir. He will just say, sir. God bless you. I will introduce that name. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I also to have a man of God in house, Pastor Moses. Where's Pastor Moses? Oh, so there's not a shot at me. I have Pastor Moses from Pastor. Another applause for Pastor Moses, please. Pastor Moses, you're welcome. God bless you. All right.